Here's some Crayola anti-dust chalk from 1988, found in our school classrooms. This proves two things, folks. One, I have everything from the 1980s, and two, I have no life. That's all.